हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मॉरल्स एक्सप्लोरर। Unboxing Nikon D5600. Okay, this one I took from Amazon and they are packed very well. Almost it took like 3 days for me. They packed good. Let's see what's inside and what all they have shipped. I paid this one like around 56k, 56. 57k, it is 56,999, so it's 57k. So let's see what's inside this. It is with dual lens, looks like packing, they are good. Okay, this one is the bill from the Amazon. Almost they used to pack with airbags and all. This time they are given like this. Okay, it is like a. They are given the bag, Nikon bag. Nikon bag they are given. It's almost as per this, it's around 690 rupees. I am keeping this aside, and if I check it out, this is the box and nothing else. They are given 16 GB card. Okay, this seal is good, so it's good. Here they have mentioned the name and address. Here it is mentioned D5600 18. 55 VR is there and 17-300 VR kit. It is dual lens. So here also you can see the same thing. D5600 18-55 VR, 17-300. Okay, so if I check the box, it is telling like include 16 GB class 10 SD card plus carry case and 2 years warranty. This box is coming with 2 years warranty and it's only for India. It's telling this product is sell for only for India, and this is D5600 with 18-55 VR and 17-300 VR kit. And if I check it out, this one it is like 18-55 mm is having the focal length of 3.5 to 5.6 GVR. And 17-300 mm is having the focal length of 4.5 to 6.3 GVR EDVR. And if you come across the side, it is same, and they have a good one like seal they are given, like which if you open anyone can come to know. And in the back side also they have given so that if anyone breaks we will come to know. And if I come across the side, it is having here like D5600 and here VR lens, and it is having the Wi-Fi, inbuilt Wi-Fi, NFC, Bluetooth. It will support Android and iPhone also. Like Snapdragon, here we have that one of the SnapBridge, using that we can connect to this mobile phone. And this is having the HDMI port and it support SD SX card. And here they have given its number and all. And if I check like here, they have attached the 16 GB memory card, Nokia's. I am not sure this is a good card or not, but I will check it out, which type of card it is. This will come with the box itself, and the accessories included with this box. Inside this box is like strap, rechargeable lithium battery, and battery charger, user manual, and warranty. These are the things which is contained in this box. And if I come across the another side, here we are given like who is the importer and what is the MRP of this, and what all there in this particular box. It contains camera, lens, two numbers, strap, rechargeable, lithium battery one, and battery charger one, user manual, and warranty card. That is what they are given, and it is imported on 1/2021, that is January 2021, and it is from the Thailand. So it is like manufacturer is like from the Tokyo, Japan. So that is the thing. Now we will see what all are there inside this box. I am just opening this one. I am pretty excited, as it is almost like around 60k. So let's see. Okay, this one is blank here. Okay, so here they are given some of the things like what are the points, service points, and their location. And this one is a loyalty program from the Nikon, user registration and all. If we do, we will get something. And 2-year warranty card. This is the warranty card from the Nikon. And this one is user manual, how to use the phone, camera, and what all the features are there, how to assemble, connect it, and how to charge its battery. All the details they are given here. And these are some of the download centers, like if you want to download the softwares and all, you can download from this. And this is service warranty. If anything is there, Nikon will give the free 3 services. So that card, this one is. And if I come across the box, first we have a charger here. This is the charger for the battery charger. The next thing is the lens. This is the first lens, which is 18-55 VR box lens box. This one is. So I am keeping this one lens this side. We have a strap. Nikon branded strap it is. So this is also I am keeping this side. We are having a battery. So this is the lithium battery, rechargeable, like it is 1200 mAh battery it is. Let's see how much it will be having. As per them, they have given like around 600 photos we can take from this battery. So and here also we have a display option, so we'll see. This is the another lens, 70-300. So this one also looks good. So this is the 70-300 lens. So I am keeping this here, this side. And this is the main box, that is our Nikon camera. So this is the camera. So that's all in the box. Okay, now we will see how to which all the lens are there, how to fix them, and what are they used for. Okay, first we will take this particular lens. This is 18-55. That means we have a wide angle and zoom lens, like it's for the nearer pictures, and for wide angles we will use this particular one. This is a very good lens. will connect to the camera and see how it will uses. So this one is the wide angle lens, and this is the long shot lens or focal length we call. This is from 70 to 300 it is having. This is also very good lens. Its focal length is like 4.5 to 6.3, so it's very nice, this lens. So this also we will fix and check it out. And this is our main camera body, which is having the display which is rotatable. You can take the shots in all the angles, so it's very nice. I will just fix it and let you know. And this is the battery charger, which we can use for charging. And here itself it will shows like charging, and once it finished charging, it only automatically stops charging the battery. It is having the Indian port, so it's looks good. And this is the strap. We will see how to connect the strap also to the camera. And this is our memory card, 16 GB, which they are given. This also we will place into the camera and check it out how it will looks. First we will see fixing the memory card to the camera. So I will open the memory card. So this is our memory card. It's like taking little bit this time. So I will cut this one here. So this is the memory card, and you want to take the camera for the memory card. Here in the side it is. Just press the front button, it will open, and inside your memory card, press it, and closing also same, it will be closed. So that is the memory card, and battery I want to place. So I will take the battery. They are covered nicely. It will be in the bottom. You have here one small jack is there. Just press it. It will opens. And battery you can place like this. So it is very easy. So I have placed the battery. And if I check it here, we have like here we have an option of the cables. Here the mic cable, another mic cable, and our USB port. And this side, if I come across, we have a HDMI port also there, which is connected to the camera. This grip is very nice. I can hold it in a single hand. Power flash button also very good, handy. In a single hand, I can manage it. Shutters, focal length, all changing button is here. And if I see, this is our changing of the scenes and all. That is the thing. Okay, now we will see. I will show you all the buttons, what all it are used for. First, we'll connect one of the lens. I am going to connect the basic lens first. So this is my basic lens. So I will be opening this one. If you want to open, you want to press this button. So it will opens. And while placing also, here you will be having one white dot in the lens. The same type white dot will be on the camera. Just place it there. To that, it should be on the same spot. Just place it there and lock it. It will be locked. You will hear one small sound with that. And to open also same, you want to press this button. Here in the side, you will be having one button. You just want to press it and rotate it. It will be open. So it is very simple for placing. You don't require any button. So now I have fixed the camera. Now the camera is ready. Now let's see what all functions are there and what all I can use it, what it is used for. Okay, so I will on the camera for the first time. Before that, I will open this lens so that I can also see the display. So I on for the first time. It is asking for the language settings. Mine is English, so I am given English. So now it is asking for reverse snap bridge. It is like for the this thing, like connecting to your phone and this thing. Now as of now, I am skipping this one. Time zone, you can select the time zone based on where you are. Mine is Delhi time zone, UTC plus 5:30. So what type of date format you require, date, month, year. So I am selecting the same daylight saving time zone off. So it's asking for today's date, 2021, month is Feb, date is what is today's date? I also forgot the date today. So it's a second today, and time at present it is afternoon 1, that is 13 hours 56 minutes. Okay, so this is done. So I have done the basic things. So I am opening the camera lens so that it will let the lens will check. So this is the first starting how to set up this camera, and the next thing is like what all are the buttons are there in this camera. So if I check it out here, we have a scene select or the type, which type of this thing you required. And in this, like you have here on off button, and this is the press one, which will be to take the photo. And this is for focusing. And here you have like live view and not live view. If I press this one, it will go for the live view. Here you can see this one. Like if I press, this will be going to the focus viewfinder. Again, if I press, it will comes to the live view. So based on that, we can just take it out. So it is like automatic is there. So it is taking automatically based on the thing. And the next thing is scene selection, like auto is there, without flash, with effect, manual, and this one is based on our requirement we will be selecting this one. And here this one is like our viewfinders, this thing, like if I want to have some issue with my viewfinder, this button will help to make that one correct. And info, this one will give the info, like audio and all those info it will be giving. And this is play to do the video play and all. And this is again info button, and this is for the dial for the checking the videos and all. If I click on play button, like for example I want to zoom, then I will be using this particular button to move this side, that side and all those things. If I click OK, it will come back. And delete button is there, zoom out is here. So this all option is there. And here one more additional option is this one, that is lock. For example, you don't want to delete this photo, then you can press on this lock button. That time the delete button will not work. It will show cannot delete the protected image. Again, if you unlock that one, you can delete that button. So that is the one. And here you will get menu option, like if you want to change any of the thing, like deleting, playback, display, or any of the options like resetting, file name, all those options you will get in this particular menu. And this all the things. And if I come across here, we have a flash button, and here one more button is there, which is for the continuous shoot and the timer. If I come back, if I come back out of this one and press this button, it will ask for the single frame, continuous shoot L, that is low, continuous shoot H, that is I in low you will be having per second like 3 frames, in I you will be having 5 frames per second, and this one is quiet shutter, that means it will not make much noise. That time you can use this one, and this one is like for the timer, self timer, if you want to use like for you are placing the camera somewhere and taking the photo, that time you will be using this one. This will be a timer, so that option you will get with this particular button, pressing by pressing this button. So that is about the camera. Okay, now we will take some photos with this particular camera and we'll see how the clarity is that. And we are, I think you can see now in the sides the photos which came from this particular lens, which is very nice, very good. And it is having the wide exposure, so I feel it's looks good. So now we will change this to another lens and we'll see how that looks. And that is 70-300, which is having the good focal length. So to remove this lens, as I told you earlier, just you want to like I will off this camera first. So it's off now. You want to press this. You want to press this and hold it like this, and it is opened. So I will open this one and I will take this particular lens. So again, placing this lens is same as that one. Just point it in the same place where this both white dots are there, and move it like this. It is locked. So now it is stuck. And if I check this one, and if I on my camera, it will automatically take that one. See, if you see here, the focal length is changed to 4.5. And if I see the lens as it is focal length, I can't zoom to anything. If I go for the far, then it may have some pointings. So this is the lens 70-300, you can see here. So here I will see some of the settings, and in this lens I will take some of the photos, which will see how it will be, which will be little bit far photos. We'll see how they will come across. Okay, as you can see this photo is I have taken like little bit far one, which came very nice and very good. I am happy with the both of these lenses and I love them. So that is how it is. I hope you enjoyed this video where we have unboxed and you have seen some of the photos of this camera. Please like and share our videos and also subscribe to our channel. Thanks a lot.